Okay, this is the Michael Myers Fanatic, back with another video. The topic is Halloween Kills, how the R rating highlights a major change in slasher movies. So it says here that David Gordon Green's Halloween Kills will have an R rating. Why wouldn't it? It's a horror movie. Like, why wouldn't it have an R rating? Seriously. And then it goes on to say, here's how this marks a major change in the slasher horror subgenre and its future. Wow, that sounds interesting. I gotta get into this. Let me zoom in a little bit. Again, why wouldn't it? It is a horror movie. I don't get it, but okay. It says David Gordon Green's upcoming movie, Halloween Kills, is officially rated R. Anyway, it says, which marks a major change in the slasher horror subgenre, and here's how. During the 1970s and 1980s, slashers were typically given this rating for including graphic sexual content and or nudity. In the case of the upcoming Halloween 2018 sequel, it received a big red R for its use of graphic violence and gore. This is a notable shift from the connotation tied to the rating of a classic slasher in comparison to those of the 21st century, which highlights just how much the subgenre as a whole is changing. Okay, here's my thing. I'm not an expert on ratings and things like that, but I'm guessing if you're shown killing somebody, it's going to get an R rating. I mean, that's just me. If there's blood, it's going to get an R rating. I mean, I don't get what the difference is. Of course, it's rated R. Maybe somebody can explain this to me in the comment section. I don't get it, but whatever. I mean, I guess. I really don't see what the difference is. I just had to give my opinion on it. I mean, maybe there is some scenes in Halloween Kills. Maybe it is of a sexual nature. So maybe that's why it gets the R rating. Maybe it's not just about the graphic violence and gore. I don't know. What do you guys think? Is there really a big difference in the rating system of today and the 1970s and 1980s? Let me know in the comment section. I'm the Michael Myers Fanatic, and I approve this message.